Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the much-awaited award ceremony. The Energy and Environment Foundation Global Safety Sustainability Champion Awards 2023. The annual Energy and Environment Foundation Global Awards were introduced for the first time in 2011 by the Energy and Environment Foundation to celebrate excellence, innovation, and best practices by the sectors. I request all the dignitaries to please step forward for the presentation of award. The Global Safety Sustainability Champion Award 2023 in oil and gas pipeline transportation sector goes to Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited. A thunderous round of applause. Mumbai Pune Solapur Pipeline, Mr. Amrendra Kumar Dubey, Chief Manager Maintenance, H.O. Trombay, to kindly come on stage and receive this prestigious award. Can we have a roaring round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the winner, the Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited, Mr. Amrendra Kumar Dubey, Chief Manager of Maintenance, H.O. Trombay. Kindly keep the applause going. Many, many congratulations. Our next award, the Global Safety Sustainability Champion Award 2023 in construction sector, goes to GE Steam Power. Mr. Raj Raman, Business Head, Mr. Ashish Kumar, Lead Project Manager, and Mr. Abhishek Chaturvedi, EHS Governance Leader, to please join us on stage. Please give it up for GE Steam Power, everyone. Can we have a louder round of applause for the winner of the Global Safety Sustainability Champion Award 2023 in construction sector, GE Steam Power. Thank you very much.